That's a terrible shot from Ian Botham. And Trevor Hohns has picked up his second wicket.